There are some unexpected ways the government shutdown may affect consumers. The FCC is expected to suspend nearly all of its operations today if there's no resolution. That would include a pause in the testing and approval of new electronic devices. Complaint and inquiry lines will not be answered, and licensing services for broadcast and wireless companies will end as long as the shutdown lasts.